you guys lucky to see him fly twice today. That's pretty great. Now we're going to throw that little piss up there in the sky one more time for us, Michael Wiskus. He's going to demonstrate his full routine for a second. He's going to race at F430 Ferrari for us today. See who wins that. That's about 500 horsepower to Ferrari against 330 plus, maybe, and Mike Wiskus's Lucas Oil S111 via piss for us today. We are 20 seconds still jumpers away. If you look straight up, you're going to see the bottom side of the 206 Cessna, our jump plane for us today. There's about 5 sets of eyeballs looking at the side of that airplane. Where the airport is, what the wings doing to watch. Oh, we got jumpers away. I got one, two. Should be, I believe, 5 jumpers there, Ball Stations. 5 jumpers in airports. This is Skydive Pennsylvania for us today. They didn't give me a number to call for. We're on the side of learning how to skydive. These guys talk, and ladies talk too. Skydive Pennsylvania jumping for us today. Now these parachutes are jumping with actually a flying wing. You know, look at the air parachute comes down. It has 7 or 9 depending on the size of the pool itself. Actually shoots on top of it. It captures the air, the guy actually pulled in, or the jumper, I should say, if you look great. You pull down to the risers and turn their chute to the left and the right. If you want to increase their downward speed, they pull down the forward to the risers. Both of them come down, they change the angle of that wing, pull the chute on top of it, and they can drive that chute right down to the ground. You'll see them just before they touch down, they pull the risers down, pull the back down, actually stall the wing for a nice soft stand-up touchdown for them. Much better than days back in World War II. They jumped their round parachutes. You crashed in the ground every time. You might start up at 6'2", you end up at 6'0". As you demonstrate a couple downward spiral work with the chute. Now, folks, as they get closer, right about now, they can hear you, so let's give it up.
Believe me, I know.
Let's Skydive PA for you out there. They can hear you. If you ever thought you wanted to learn how to do it, talk to one of the gentlemen, one of the ladies who jumped before today. They'll set you up, get the phone number call. See how well they can control these chutes as they come towards the ground and steer them right where they want in the Airshow Center touchdown for them. On target, stand up, landing one more time. Thank you. give it up for Skydive Pennsylvania for us out here this afternoon. Woo! Come on, we can do better than that.
Five people enjoyed it.
Oh, good.